Georges County Police are investigating a homicide in Suitland. Shortly after 6:30 this morning, officers responded to a shooting call from a man shot to death inside a car. This is at an apartment complex at 3215 Swan Road. So far, no word on possible suspects.